now to Commitment 2010 with the midterm elections tomorrow. Hinds County is rolling out new technology to count ballots faster. But 16 WAPT Sharita Erbs asked tough questions about these new election machines.
For decades, absentee ballots have been hand-counted in Hinds County, but this week, that won't be the case.
This is the first year Hinds County will be using scanners to scan absentee ballots.
And who's accountable for making sure that these scanners work properly?
We are the election commissioners, but this first time, we will have representatives from the company that we purchased the machines from. They will be here to make sure that everything is done correctly.
Hinds County Election Commissioners say there are advantages to using scanners, and the scanners should make it faster to get official results and help eliminate human error.
Do they ever have technical issues with these machines?
This is the first time these scanners will be used, and it's like any other piece of equipment. I'm sure there are ways that there can be problems with them, but that's exactly why we have representatives that will be here.
The Election Commission says 2 years ago, Hinds County had more than 5,000 absentee ballots, and they had to be hand-counted. But they're hoping this year those new scanners are going to help expedite the process. Sharita Erbs, 16 WAPT News.